If only I had a pumpkin-y pumpkin spice latte. Hi, hello, and welcome, friends, to what should be my favourite week of the year, the single week which contains Halloween and Bonfire Night. It's the best. Unfortunately, I can't actually do anything for it this year, so instead, I'm going to stay inside my house and try and make the most pumpkin-y pumpkin spice pumpkin latte that I can pumpkin make all together with pumpkin pumpkin. I have been graciously blessed by the pumpkin hat wearing Porg in the background and have found pumpkin spice syrup, pumpkin spice coffee creamer, as well as some pumpkin spice flavoured beanies coffee that I found in the cupboard. This in combination with my Nescafe Gold Blend, don't judge me, I know that my coffee taste is absolutely horrendous. I'm not here for your ag. I'm going to do a science experiment today and figure out how to make the most pumpkin-y pumpkin spice pumpkin drink that I can. I've also got 6 coffee cups in front of me and some milk and a freshly boiled kettle. So let's get into this. Let's begin. I'm going to start with the Nescafe Gold Blend. We're going to do coffee with syrup, coffee with creamer, coffee with syrup and creamer of this one. So 1, 2, 3. I'm filming this in the morning, so I'm going to be caffeinated all day. I'm probably not going to sleep tonight. Right, and then for this one, we'll do, this is the, ooh. That does not smell like pumpkin spice at all. Okay, right, so we'll do one of just the coffee. One of the pumpkin spice coffee with pumpkin spice syrup and one of the pumpkin spice coffee with pumpkin spice creamer. I feel like I should also do a pumpkin spice coffee with pumpkin spice syrup and pumpkin spice creamer all in one pumpkin spice cup. Yeah, that should do, right? I got another mug. This orange one is going to be for the most orange pumpkin-y pumpkin drink, which is pumpkin spice coffee with pumpkin spice syrup and pumpkin spice coffee creamer. Pumpkin! Now that I've poured all my coffee in the cups, let's add water. This is surprisingly heavy. Okay, I need some heat protection. This isn't a good idea. Done. I'm out here trying to find the best pumpkin spice latte. So I'm going to be adding milk or creamer to all of these. This is not a good idea, drinking this much caffeine and still being locked in your house. Like, I'm going to have to run around the deck like 300 times and burn off all the energy. Right, I'm going to begin with the Nescafe Gold Blend. So let's start with the syrup. Full disclosure, I have been drinking this. It's really good, I like it, but I want more. I bought this from Amazon, I'll leave a link in the description box below if you're interested. I think it was about £7, which when you think about it, divided by how much a pumpkin spice latte is, it's really not that bad. The dinosaurs are having syrup. I'm just going with a glug. I should probably measure this out. Well, it says a tablespoon, so I'm just gonna glug it and glug. Pumpkin! Dinosaur is syrup and milk. The otter is going to be coffee creamer. I bought this from Randall's UK. They have a little section in the Bean Hive in Kettering. They also have a website. I will link the website down below. If you spend £50, you get next day delivery and they are brilliant, so I would recommend them. There's loads of other flavours too. I did get the Christmas one as well, but they do have a variety of these in different flavours. So if you know you like them and you want some little tabs instead of a big bottle that you keep in your fridge, then check them out. How do you open this? Jeez, open you poo. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's like a little tippy thing. Oh, I'm into this. Right, okay. One, coffee mate. And this is in the otter. And there'll be one in the heart mug as well. So, otter cup, coffee creamer. Oh, that smells really good. Okay, Then we come to the heart, which is going to be syrup and coffee creamer. So glug, glug for creamer. Right, I'm going to bring in a pumpkin-based scoring system. It will be out of five pumpkins. Five pumpkins being the best, one pumpkin being the worst. So let's start off with the Nescafe Gold Blend and pumpkin spice syrup. Pretty standard. I'm going to give it a 2.5 in the pumpkin score. I think we should start with a base level. That's our base level. Right, we're going to move on to the Otter. This is Nescafe Gold Blend and a Coffee Mate pumpkin spice pop. It does smell like a pumpkin spice latte from Starbucks. That's really not as good as I'd hoped it'd be. Okay, I lied, it's actually better when you get over how hot it is initially. Three pumpkins out of five pumpkins. Final of the Nescafe Gold Blend. This is Nescafe Gold Blend, pumpkin spice syrup, and pumpkin spice coffee creamer. This one smells the best. This is it. This is the best one so far. I'm giving this a solid four pumpkins out of five. This is great. It's now the turn of the Beanies Pumpkin Spice Flavoured Instant Coffee. I know people are going to have a lot of opinions about flavoured coffees like this. And if you're a real coffee connoisseur, you're going to be like, oh, that's trash. You're right. It is trash. However, it hits the spot quite a lot of the time. So let's see how this bodes. This penguin is just going to be the Beanies flavour coffee with regular milk. Mix. This coffee cup is going to be the Beanies pumpkin spice coffee, regular milk, and a little bit of the syrup. Glug. Need it. Moomins. This Moomin coffee cup is going to be the Beanies pumpkin spice coffee with a Coffee Mate pumpkin spice creamer. This final mug, the orange bad boy, is going to be Beanies pumpkin spice coffee, pumpkin spice syrup, and pumpkin spice coffee creamer. This is the big pumpkin, the grand pumpkin. What's that? It's like a peanuts thing of the big pumpkin. This is the biggest pumpkin! That was definitely too much. Watch this be the best one. Now that our coffees are prepared, let's get down to the tasting. We shall start with... I've forgotten which one's which. Oh, fuck. I just had to watch the video back to remember which one was which. It's a very, very scientific experiment we're running here. This is the Beanies coffee with just milk. That's bad. One and a half pumpkins. Bad. Don't like. This one is the Beanies pumpkin spice coffee with syrup and regular milk. It just doesn't taste good. Two pumpkins. This is the Beanies pumpkin spice coffee with a Coffee Mate pumpkin spice creamer. Well, it definitely tastes creamy, but it doesn't taste good. Two pumpkins. These are sad, man. Nescafe Gold Blend is where it's at. This orange mug is the super pumpkin mix. It's pumpkin spice coffee with pumpkin spice syrup and pumpkin spice coffee mate. In theory, this should be the best one. In practice, probably not. No, this one's amazing. This one is the best, okay? Pumpkin spice syrup, pumpkin spice coffee, pumpkin spice coffee creamer. Surprisingly, I know, this is the best one. This one's really good. But we need a second opinion. I'm gonna go get Robert and convince him to join in. Let's compare the best two. This is the Nescafe with syrup and creamer. This is the Beanies with syrup and creamer, but this one's the extra pumpkin spice kick. This one tastes more like Starbucks. This one tastes like Starbucks if they had a pumpkin shoved in the cup as well. I like this one better. Got a glamorous assistant for a second opinion, so we're gonna start him off. Right.
To just be honest, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cups of coffee.
It's in the name of science, it's fine. This is a Nescafe Gold Blend with the pumpkin spice syrup in it. What would you rate that out of five pumpkins?
I'd rate that maybe a 2.5.
Okay.
It's not as...
It's like a base layer.
Yeah.
A good starting point. Right. This is Nescafe Gold Blend with a Coffee Mate creamer in it.
Oh. Okay. No, that's a one.
Oh, okay. Unpopular. This is Nescafe Gold Blend with pumpkin spice syrup and pumpkin spice coffee creamer.
Oh, that's good.
That one's the best.
That's really good.
I like that one the most. I'm going to finish that one. I'll just shove some more syrup in. It'll be fine. Right. And then we move on to the collection of beanies ones. This one is the beanies, pumpkin spice coffee and regular milk.
That's really bland.
Yeah.
That's like a one.
Yeah. This one... I can't remember. I think this one's got syrup in it.
Just syrup?
Yeah, that's the beanies, coffee and beanie and syrup.
That's nice. That's a nice four.
A four?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right. I mean, that one was a five.
Fair enough. Okay, this is beanies, pumpkin spice coffee and coffee creamer.
No, that's a two.
And this is the super pumpkin mix, which is pumpkin spice coffee, pumpkin spice syrup, and pumpkin spice coffee creamer.
Do you like that? That's nice. It's a bit tangy on the end.
How many pumpkins?
4.5
pumpkins. Right, you can have that one then, and I'll have the Nescafe one.
Oh,
and
I can take this one back to work.
Yeah, you go back to work, and I'll continue with science.
Science.
But what is science? So now that we've discovered which the best one is, in my humble opinion, you will need Nescafe Gold Blend, pumpkin spice syrup, and pumpkin spice coffee creamers to create the best pumpkin spice latte you can at home. Now, let's make a real mistake. This is Halloween, pumpkin spice in a pumpkin bucket. This is Halloween. I'm going to go take my bucket of coffee and make some soup and watch The Mandalorian. Have a good day. Bye.
This was too much. I do not feel good now.